Hey, what's going on, everybody? I got a great update tonight, and I'm sorry that this has taken so long, but I've been extremely busy. We've finally got some good weather. I've had to work every single day this month, and I've had very, very little time to myself, other than, you know, a couple of minutes here and a couple of minutes there. And I've basically spent that time pretty much working on some videos and some stuff like that that some of you people may have seen, and you may not have. And if you haven't, please go ahead and check them out. But anyway, moving right along, let's see. Custom covers for our beta testers. Today, I was able to put in a full half day work on the custom covers, and I made some great progress. The material had come in last weekend. I wanted to work on it last weekend, but I had to work. I wanted to work on them yesterday, but I had to work. So I had about a half a day today to work on them, and basically what I was able to do was get all of the pieces cut, and I was able to finish one cover. So let's go ahead and take a look and see the progress that I've made so far on these custom covers. For starters, we have one over here. I'm not going to say who they're going out to until they're finished. This does not yet have a pattern on it, but this is going to be for the Pac-Man frog owner. This is going to be inserted right on top of the tank, and it is a full cover. Once again, I'm going to have a nice grid pattern or some type of pattern on there for you. This one over here is going to be for a 20-gallon Viv, which is going to be housing a couple of rat snakes, I believe, if I'm remembering correctly. I'm trying to pick this right off the top of my head. Once again, not yet complete, but everything has been cut and measured and double-checked and triple-checked, and it all looks like it's going to work out pretty good. So once again, just going to get a nice design on there, drill the holes, and we're set to go. Let's go ahead and take a look at another one here. This one right here is going to be for a 40 or 50 gallon vivarium. I don't know if you guys could see right there, but I do have a pattern ready to go on that. I was able to get as far as cutting this piece and then getting the pattern on there so that it's easier for me to start go ahead and drilling it out at my earliest convenience that I get to do so. Now let's go ahead and take a look at one that I was able to finish. This one I was able to finish today. This is going to also be for a 40 or 50 gallon vivarium. And as you guys could see there, we got, I don't know if you guys could see it, I'll supply some pictures for this as well. But what I did with this one is I kind of went with a little imagination and I decided to do like a diamond pattern. And basically what you guys are going to do when you receive these, this blue that you're seeing here, you're going to be able to go ahead and peel it back on both sides. You'll remove it, and it's going to be crystal clear, 100% transparent. That one is finished. Now, if you guys who are getting these beta covers, if you like this pattern, let me know, okay? If you want a similar pattern or something like that, let me know. What you could do is you could just put your pattern or something close to your pattern on a little piece of paper and just take a picture of it or send it to me in an email or something like that, and I'll do the best that I can to go ahead and accommodate a personalized pattern for the beta testers as close as I can get them. Now the thing is if you guys do want that done, you're gonna have to get me the patterns before next weekend, because I will be finishing all of these for next weekend. Now, that being said, I have one here that is ready to go. Like I said, this is for a 40 or 50 gallon. If one of you wants this right away, let me know. I will get it in the mail and get it shipped out to you. In the meantime, get in touch with me. I want to verify some shipping addresses and a couple of other things before I go ahead and box these and send them out to you guys. Once again, I'm sorry it's taken so long. These things never go as scheduled. I'm trying to stay as close to scheduling as possible, and I am going to have the entire weekend available next week to finish these awesome covers for you guys. And that's pretty much it for now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this update, and I'm going to go ahead and supply some pictures and things like that for you guys so you can get a better look at what I just showed you. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Check out my new videos, and I appreciate all your support.